Subscribe to TechEmpty by clicking the subscribe button and tap on the bell icon to get all my latest awesome tech video updates. Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, I'll be showing you how to connect to Wi-Fi without using the password. This is not a kind of hacking video, but you can't access the router settings unless you have the password. In this video, you'll also learn how to extract the forgotten password without even resetting the router. So without any further ado, let's get started. Firstly, you need to know some facts. The first one, check whether your router supports WPS feature or not. To verify, turn your router and then check for WPS label. If you have it, then you can connect Wi-Fi without password. If not, you need to upgrade the router or the modem. Second one, you need to have the physical access to the wireless router. This is must. Third one, iPhone users can't take this as an advantage. Only the Android users can connect to Wi-Fi without password. Fourth one, you can extract the forgotten Wi-Fi password without even resetting the wireless router. I will show you how. Assuming that your wireless router has a WPS switch, I am moving ahead with the tutorial part. Step 1. First things first, connect your wireless router to the ISP and check whether you are getting internet or not. Step 2. Unlock your Android device and move to Settings. Then choose Wi-Fi. Here press the options or the three dots to get the advanced settings. Now select WPS push button from the list of options. Step 3. Reach to the Wi-Fi router and gently press and release the WPS button. Make sure not to press the WPS button too hard because some routers do come with a single switch that acts as both WPS on or off toggle and also to reset the router. Resetting the router will erase all modified settings like ISP credentials, wireless network settings, etc. Within few seconds, you should be connected to the wireless network which is broadcasting through the selected Wi-Fi router. Once you gain access to the network, you will be able to log into the router dashboard using the default login router credentials, and from here you can note down the Wi-Fi password by moving to the wireless tab. If you would like to know more about the procedure, do check this video right here.
That's it. If you find this video useful, hit the like button down below and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like this. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.